Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am going to tell you how to grow Morninga plant from its cuttings. This is the village method, and this is 100% success. And the best part of the video is if you grow in this cuttings method of this stem, and they will grow 100% within 1 year, you will get all the fruits, all the drumstick fruits, you can get this. And this is the successful method. You just see all the sprouts are coming out from here. These are the all method. And these are totally new plant, have grown totally full grown plant. And just 1 month back, I have grown this plant. And these are the 100% success. And whenever you grow, this will get maximum benefit from this. Within 1 year, you will get all the fruits from here. So these are the some video, and just have a look. Just 1 month back, I have sown this plant. I have dig up one of the hole here, and I have planted this plant here 1 month back. Just look at the video, and we'll come back again. So it has been dug up a hole here, around 1 foot deep and 1 foot wide hole. Now my assistant Boladam Manna is putting there the mud of the pond. So he is putting the mud of the pond here. Now the branches of the tree branch, so friends, this is the branch of the tree of Morninga. So Morninga tree branch around 7 to 8 feet tall, and around this is 1 inch wide, all this, and around 2 inch diameter. I am putting it here. Now this is the only cut branch. Now just grow the branches and fix it properly, and just water it in a time to time, water it, and it will be grown as a full tree of your Morninga. So this is the best way to grow Morninga. And just this is around 6 feet tall total tree branch, and this is all. And keep on watching. I am giving you the updates of growing this Morninga tree, and this is the way. So thank you very much, and keep on watching.
All the old leaves have fall off, and the new sprout have come up after 20 days. All the small portions from nodal region, small leaves, and all the sprouts have come up, and the branches have, the nodal region have new sprouts, and these are becoming new tree. So within 20 days you can see the sign of growing it, converting it to a tree. So this is all in 20 days. So beautiful growing, and most easiest to grow, and the 100% success of this growing the tree. I am taking you to some close look. This is the sprout. You can see I am focusing it with the sprout region, and I am another, I can show you the sprout region after 20 days. This is another. So all from the nodal and internodal region I can show you. This is, I am trying now. This is the, you can see clearly the leaves are coming out. Beautiful sprout, all are ready in 20 days. Keep on watching.
So friends, you just had a look that how you have grown all these plants in now just 1 month back, how we have done. If the stem is around 1 inch to 2 inch diameter, that is the best part. And in the month of March or April, when the hard pruning is there, just over the harvesting of all the drumsticks, the villagers do all the hard pruning of the plants, and the big stems and the thick stems, they grow just directly to the ground, and they grow all the plants. This is all the plants. And just I am showing you how after 1 month, how 1 or 2 months, just March and April, they have harvested and pruned all this. Just have a look at the video, that how these new sprouts have come, new leaves have come up, and all this, a beautiful video how these are new arranged, and within 2 to 3 months all the new fruits will come again. So just have a look at the video, just take a look at the video, and we'll come back again. Thank you.
This is a scene from Morninga or drumstick plants. These are the roadside plants. All are planted, a number of Morninga plants or these drumstick plants are there in our on way side on the roadside, and these are all grown just 2 months back. All were hard pruned and new branches have come up all and praise new branches, lots of branches with numerous leaves, praise green leaves that have come up and they within a 3 or 4 months all new flower will come and all new fruits will come, this new drumstick or fruits. These are the excellent. I am taking you to another plant that's have lots of just pruned it, and this is another plant in the roadside that just grown last year, and this year the fruiting were done and they are hard pruned. So these are the easiest to grow. Every branch you grow, it will fruit in within a year. New branches will come and new fruits will come. And
so welcome back, friends. You just had a look all this, and this is the village method with 100% success, and within 1 year you can get harvesting all the fruits here. This is the best method ever in this market and in this country. So just grow the plant in this method, and I hope you have enjoyed the video. You have all the possibilities of growing all these plants from the stem cuttings and all. So if you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you all the cutting and grafting methods of different plants and foliage and flowering plants and all. So thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.